Okay, so let's get on with the middle school award here. The design award is presented to a team that demonstrates an organized and professional approach to the design process, project management, time management, and team organization. We're talking about serious engineering, and they all have to document this in an engineer's notebook. And this isn't some little 3x5 notebook. This is a notebook like this team did here. Awesome engineering work. So, the middle school team that won the award, the design award for 2011, is presented to no other than the Electro Lions, team 1680. Come on down and get your award. All right, where's the Electro Lions? So I make it harder. Don't hold back. If you think about it, so many people do be cool and look smarter. Don't hold back. And you shouldn't even care about those roses. Are the Electro Lions here? Are they in the house? Are they coming down? Where?
Because I wanted one of these.
That's right. You may get one there. Time's running out, Electro Lions. Team 1680, where are you? Okay, well, we're just going to have to save it for them and make sure they get it. Maybe those alien robots got them. I don't know what happened. Okay, so we're going to move on to the high school. So hopefully the high school's here. All right, so the design award for the 2011 design award presented at the high school level to team 3008. Kalani High School, Honolulu, Hawaii. So come on down. And I'm hoping you didn't fly home to Hawaii. Ah, here they are. Okay, thank goodness. All right, you're here.